I decided to get vaccinated for her. She does have pre-asthma, so pretty much she's one of those that's in the complicated area, so just to protect her. Also my mom,